Vilmos Zsigmond, ASC, is a Hungarian-American cinematographer. In 2003, a survey conducted by the International Cinematographers Guild placed Zsigmond among the 10 most influential cinematographers in history. Life and career. Zsigmond was born in Szeged, Hungary, the son of Bozina, an administrator, and Vilmos Zsigmond, a celebrated soccer player and coach. He studied cinema at the Academy of Drama and Film in Budapest. He received an MA in cinematography. He worked for 5 years in a Budapest feature film studio, becoming director of photography. Together with his friend and fellow student Leszek Corvisiers, he chronicled the events of the 1956 Hungarian Revolution in Budapest on 30,000 feet of film and then escaped to Austria shortly afterwards. This early chapter of his professional life, with some of their footage of the revolution, constitutes the opening segment of the bio-documentary by PBS's Independent Lens called No Subtitles Necessary, Laszlo and Vilmos. In 1962, he became a naturalized citizen of the United States. He settled in Los Angeles and worked in photo labs as a technician and photographer. During the 1960s, he worked on many low-budget independent films and educational films, as he attempted to break into the film industry. Some of the films that he worked on during this period credited him as William Zsigmond, including the classic horror B-film, The Incredibly Strange Creatures Who Stopped Living and Became Mixed-Up Zombies. The first film he worked on in the United States was The Sadist, starring Arch Hall, Jr. in 1964, working with a favorite crew which included Leszek Corvisiers, Jim Enox, and Ernie Reed. Vilmos shot the European style, neo-noir, black-and-white film Summer Children, which has recently been fully restored digitally for DVD release. He gained prominence during the 1970s after being hired by Robert Altman as cinematographer for McCabe and Mrs. Miller. Subsequent major films he shot include Altman's The Long Goodbye, John Borman's Deliverance and Steven Spielberg's The Sugarland Express and Close Encounters of the Third Kind, the latter of which won him the Academy Award for Best Cinematography. Zsigmond has worked with Brian De Palma on Obsession, Blowout, The Bonfire of the Vanities, and The Black Dahlia, with Michael Cimino on The Deer Hunter and Heaven's Gate, with Richard Dunner on Maverick and Assassins, with Kevin Smith on Jersey Girl, with George Miller on The Witches of Eastwick and with Woody Allen on Melinda and Melinda, Cassandra's Dream, and You Will Meet a Tall Dark Stranger. He has been a longtime user and endorser of Tiffen filters, and is also associated with a technique known as flashing or pre-fogging. This involves carefully exposing the film negative to a small, controlled amount of light in order to create a muted color palette, pioneered by cinematographer Freddie Young on the 1966 film The Deadly Affair. In 2012, Zsigmond, along with Yuri Neyman, ASC, co-founded Global Cinematography Institute in Los Angeles, California, with the mission to educate cinematographers, and to preserve and extend the role of cinematographer as the major expert and contributor in the image-building process in all current and future variations of the complex mix of artistry and technology. Awards and nominations: Oscar, 1977, Close Encounters of the Third Kind, BAFTA, 1978, The Deer Hunter, Emmy Award, 1993, Stalin, nomination, BAFTA, 1971. McCabe and Mrs. Miller nomination, BAFTA, 1977, Close Encounters of the Third Kind, nomination, Academy Award, 1978, The Deer Hunter, nomination, Academy Award, 1984, Mark Riddell's The River, nomination, Emmy Award, 2002, Marion Zimmer Bradley's The Mists of Avalon, nomination, Academy Award, 2006, The Black Dahlia, Lifetime Achievement Award, 1999, from the American Society of Cinematographers, Lifetime Achievement Award, 2010, from the Manicky Brothers Film Festival, Lifetime Achievement Award, 2014, from the Cannes Film Festival. Filmography: The Sadist, Living Between Two Worlds, Story of the Wholesale Produce Market, What's Up Front? The Time Travelers, The Incredibly Strange Creatures Who Stopped Living and Became Mixed-Up Zombies, Summer Children, McCabe and Mrs. Miller, The Hired Hand, Deliverance, The Long Goodbye, Scarecrow, The Sugarland Express, Obsession, Close Encounters of the Third Kind, The Deer Hunter, The Rose, Heaven's Gate, Blowout, Jinxed, The River, The Witches of Eastwick, The Bonfire of the Vanities, Sliver, Intersection, Maverick, Assassins, The Ghost and the Darkness, Playing by Heart, Life as a House, Jersey Girl, Melinda and Melinda, The Black Dahlia, Cassandra's Dream, You Will Meet a Tall Dark Stranger. See also, no subtitles necessary, Laszlo and Vilmos. References. External links, Vilmos Zsigmond at the Internet Movie Database, Internet Encyclopedia of Cinematographers Profile, Budapest Cinematographers Master Classes Master, Sulinet Panton.